Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We'll pick up from where we left off last time. I can't really say I'm looking forward to it.
Lightning, Ranger Squad 51 is nearby. They're being pulled out too. You need to rendezvous with them and secure the area before we can proceed with the evac.
The big dudder. Like, it's just none of these really... None of these rockets or nothing, like, really... I want something that shoots fast, but... Or at least faster. I mean, that could be cool, I guess, firing that fast. I think I usually use this one. I'm not even sure. No, I use the grenade launcher. That's the one I use a lot. So I guess we'll try with that. I don't know.
Okay, Lightning, move in and secure the area.
Okay.
This is bad. You know that giant ravager we were rooting you away from? Well, let me get intel on the horn. Intel, Lightning needs all the info you've got on this thing.
Trying. Translation system is offline. Damn ravagers. We've got a bunch of college kids here translating the international data feed. Let me expedite this thing. Sit tight.
Copy. Lightning tried to stay out of its way while Intel does their thing. Looks like you have plenty of company in there to deal with anyway. Clear the area and try to stay alive. Intel, we need whatever you can give us ASAP.
Roger that, Ops.
Oh my fuck. Oh, I might be dead. I might be dead. I might be dead. I might be dead. I don't know. Jesus. Oh my god. Fuck. This mission gives so little fucking health. Like, literally last time, I literally had like 4 million health packs. Now it's like, I can't even grab like 2. God dang it, dude. Like, it's...
Lightning, Ranger Squad 51 is nearby. They're being pulled out too. You need to rendezvous with them and secure the area before we can proceed with the evac.
And they're like, the rocket launchers are just not, like, they're not good, like,
okay, Lightning. Move in and secure the area.
I can try to use it again, but fucking hell, but most of it's air. I'm so sick of having to rely on a damn teammate to help me, but it's like, fucking hell. Like, as battle, like, it's either you do or die, there's nothing else. That's the one thing with battle, it just kind of sucks. Like, if you can't fight it, you're fucked. It's just as simple as that. You're fucked. There's nothing you can do. Like, literally, you just get pinned down so fucking easily. Because it's not like you can fucking use invasive maneuvers around anything. You're too damn slow. You're a fucking walking tank. And they do so much fucking damage, like, you can't really tank them for long. I guess I could have gotten the mech, but I didn't even see it.
Lightning, this is bad. You know that giant ravager we were rooting you away from? Well, we're running out of landers. Let me get intel on the horn. Intel, Lightning needs all the info you've got on this thing.
Translation system is offline. Damn ravagers. We've got a bunch of college kids in here translating the international data feed. Let me expedite this thing. Sit tight.
Copy. Lightning tried to stay out of its way while Intel does their thing. Looks like you have plenty of company in there to deal with anyway. Clear the area and try to stay alive. Intel, we need whatever you can give us ASAP.
Roger that, Ops.
My shield's already down. Fighters drain your shield like a motherfucker.
We're calling this thing the Daddy Long Legs for obvious reasons. Forgive me, this isn't the best translation. It seems it uses a spawning mechanism very similar to the carrier.
This is the problem with fucking battle, though. Like, you're so stuck in a fucking position. Like, I'm just trying to get this one fucking health pack. Look how much struggle I had to go through just to fucking grab one health pack. That's like 15 feet away. Like, it's fucking nuts.
God.
Fucking hell! These damn fighters do so much fucking damage. I mean, they're weak as shit, granted, but... Dude, they rip apart my fucking shield. Just a few of them do. How many more are there? I mean, there's not even any more deployables for them, are there? Also, this coming from the fucking sky regardless. Might be all of them, actually. Shit. You ants. Our ants, go away. Is that the point? Like, no, fuck off. Open your stomach. There you go. I shoot the shit out of it. It's kind of crazy that that fucking giant-ass spider does less damage than the fighters do to my shield. Like, the fighters did, like, if they got a full burst on, it was like 30 to 40% of my shield. Oh, he's about to land. Well, you know, open. Fuck it. There it goes.
The daddy long legs is down. Good job.
Num num.
I'm trying to secure an evac vessel. Lightning has
nom nom nom. There we go. Okay.
That should get us at 100,000 range? Yeah.
We're finally about 55-60% there. Still got a little bit to go, but anyway, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel if not already. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one.